This is the first blue dicks that I've seen bloom this year, a California native annual. And I saw an insect on it, and I was trying to figure out what it was. And I finally realized it's two insects. I think one is a crab spider. I don't know what the other one is. Please help me out. I would have assumed that the spider would have hold of the fly. But it kind of looks like the other way around.